Hey, I'm gonna check out this auger bit set from Self Reliance Outfitters. It is pretty cool looking. You got three different sizes for this bit kit. American made, I believe. The biggest one. I'll put all the sizes on the screen for you. Measurements. Pretty dang cool, man. Alright, so you make yourself a handle. Yeah, you're out in the bush. Obviously, you can carry all three or just carry the smallest one or the medium sized one. Got a little jig that comes with it. Just gonna grab a piece of hardwood. Build all this type of stuff in your homestead or bushcraft camp. It was like $80. American made, I believe. On Self Reliance Outfitters. I got like a tool roll and all kinds of stuff. To me, it's worth it. I think they'll last a lifetime. And, you know, it's a good prepper tool too, you know. Nothing wrong with having hand tools just in case. Everybody take care. Have a good week.